Welcome to all. In this video we'll discuss module 2 differential calculus 2 and the topic is total derivative and the differentiation of composite function. That composite function is nothing so combination of derivatives, okay, mixed derivatives, like another word is mixed derivative. So first we'll discuss what is total derivative and what is composite function. So there are two cases is there. One is case one. Suppose f is a function of x and y, and x and y is a function of single independent variable t, then f can be differential with respect to t using chain rule. So capital F equal to f of x comma y in the function of y x comma y, and x equal to x in x of t, y equal to y of t, then this is called total derivative or chain rule. Okay, so df by dt is called total derivative of f or chain rule. That meaning is, so some type of function we can't partial differentiate direct terms, so that type of problem we can simplify by using the total derivative. Okay, so if 2-3 function means this is the total derivative, or this is the composite function, or this is the chain rule of given function. Okay, that is case 1. And case 2, if function is f equal to f of x comma y, but the variable x equal to u comma v and the variable y equal to u comma v, means this is the differentiation of dou f by dou u and this is the differentiation of dou f by dou v. Okay, by using the total derivative or chain rule, that is called chain rule. So this is the working rule. So directly we move the problem. So find the total derivative of function z equal to square root of x square plus 2xy, where x equal to cos theta and y equal to sin theta. So let us take z equal to square root of x square plus 2xy is the function of x and y. So given the function is x and y, but to see the variable x equal to cos theta and y equal to sin theta. So it is a single independent variable theta. So find the total derivative is, we have to find dz by d theta, that is the total derivative, because the variable, the function is a z and the independent variable is theta. So our main aim is to find dz by d theta. It is not possible to direct term, that's why we can use the chain rule composite function, the total derivative. So this is the dz by d theta. For example, if dx and this one cancel, we get dou z by d theta, and dy cancel, we get dou z by dou theta, we'll get the dz by d theta in that format. Okay, so z equal to square root of x square plus 2xy, then dou z by dou x equal, differentiate with respect to x, we'll get 2x plus 2y divided by 2 into square root of x square plus 2xy equals, taking 2 outside, we'll get 2 into x plus y divided by 2 into square root of x square plus 2xy, which implies dou z by dou x is nothing. So 2 cancel, we'll get x plus y divided by square root of x square plus 2xy. Similarly, dou z by dou y will get 2x divided by 2 into square root of x square plus 2xy. So this 2 and this 2 cancel, we'll get x divided by square root of x square plus 2xy, second term. And also given x equal to cos theta, y equal to sin theta. So what is dx by d theta? That is minus sin theta. What is dy by d theta? That is cos theta. So substitute 2, 3, 4, 5 in equation 1, we'll get dz by d theta equal to x plus y divided by square root of x square plus 2xy into sin theta, plus x divided by square root of x square plus 2xy into cos theta. Then dz by d theta equal to cos theta plus sin theta, substitute x and y value. So everything we have to substitute x and y. X equal to cos theta, y equal to sin theta, we'll get this one. So base are equal, adding the power, we'll get cos theta plus sin theta into minus sin theta plus cos square theta. So 2 sin theta cos theta equal to sin 2 theta. So that is minus sin theta multiply minus sin theta cos theta, minus sin square theta plus cos square theta divided by square root of cos square theta plus sin 2 theta. Okay. So clearly this is cos square theta minus sin square theta equal to cos 2 theta. Substitute this one. So minus sin theta cos theta. So this two value is cos 2 theta. Then dz by d theta is cos theta minus sin theta cos theta divided by cos square theta plus sin 2 theta. So that is the solution. So next problem. U equal to sin x by y, where x equal to e power t, y equal to t square. So find dou u by du by dt. So previous problem, function is z form and the variable is theta. That's why we finding dz by d theta. Here clearly u is the function, so du, and c the variable, only is t is the variable, so dt. Okay, so clearly explain this one. Yes, so we can use case one formula. So du by dt is not possible to directly find, so using composite function or chain rule. So du by dt equal to dou u by dou x into dx by dt plus dou u by dou y into dy by dt. So first we have to find dou u by dou x, and next we have to find dou u by dou y, and next we have to find dou x by dou t, and next dou x by dou y by dou t. That is our aim. So dou u by dou x differentiate with respect to x, we'll get 1 divided by square root of y square minus x square, and dou u by dou y differentiate with respect to y, will get minus x by y into 1 divided by square root of y square minus x square. And then given the condition x equal to e power t, y equal to t square, so dou x by dou t and dou y by dou t. So all values substitute in equation 1, we'll get du by dt equal to, so this is dou u by dou x and dx by dt, dou u by dou y and dy by dt. So 1 divided by, again we have to substitute x and y equal to e power t and t square. Okay, so this is du by dt value. So du by dt equal to e power t minus 2 into e power t divided by t divided by square root of t power 4 minus e power t. So cross multiply, we'll get t into e power t minus 2 e power t divided by t into t power 4 minus e power t. So each and every term e power t is common, taking outside. So e power t into t minus 2 and t into t power 4 minus e power 2t. So that is the solution. So next problem, z equal to x into y square plus x square y, and x equal to at, y equal to 2at. So total derivative means we have to find dz divided by, what is your variable, is variable is a, sorry, t, a is a constant. So dz divided by dt. So dz divided by dt is, we have to find this value. A formula for case 1, dou z by dou x into dx by dt plus dou z by dou y into dy by dt. So our aim is find this value and this value and this value, this value. So this two value we have to find by the function, and this two value we have to find by the condition. So dou z by dou x is y square plus 2xy, dou z by dou y is 2xy plus x square. X equal to at, y equal to 2at given condition. So dx by dt and dy by dt. So this all value substitute in equation 1, dz by dt equal to, so this is dou z by dou x dx by dt, dou z by dou y dz by dt. Then multiply, we'll get 4a square t square plus 4a square t square into a, and this term. So if we simplify, we'll get 8a cube t square plus 10a cube t square. So dz by dt, that is total derivative, is 18a cube t square. So that's all. So I hope you are all understand the concept of total derivative. So total derivative, how to find means we can't find the direct method. So by using given condition, easily we identify the solution of total derivative. Okay, so that's all. If you have any doubt means, you can text me or you can text message in the group. I will explain one more time. So thank you for watching this video.